don't understand why things happen the way they do, but I am a man of faith, and I'll never question God. I'll never ask why. But I do know that everything happens for a reason.
These ideas are nightmares to white parents whose worst fear is a child with dyed hair and who likes earrings.
Welcome to our season opener, College Press Box.
It's so scary in a house that allows no swearing. You see him walking around with his headphones blaring, alone in his own zone, cold, and he don't care. He's a problem child. What bothers him all comes out when he talks about his dad walking out.
Play the next play like it's your last, because you never know. And I can tell you one thing, Trey didn't play them all like they were his last.
His thoughts are whacked. He's mad, so he's talking back, talking black, brainwashed from rock and rap.
Chad Ochocinco is changing his name back to Chad Johnson.
So he socked him back and broke his nose. His house is a broken home. There's no control. He just lets his emotions go.
We're all about these texting moments right now. Our family, brothers. That's how we do it.
I think confidence is the correct word. I mean, there was a lot of plays made.
It's the way baseball is. It's a cruel game, man. I'm not kidding about that. When I say that, it's hard.
Only have one homie. Only this homie, because don't anyone know me.
Play whoever you want, doesn't matter. Everybody's at fault. It's called a team for one reason. It's called a family for the same reason. And it's everybody's fault. I come in here and blame me. Obviously, it's all of us.
On every single statement we make, like they worship us. Plus, all the stores ship us platinum.
Longhorn legend, running back Ricky Williams.
I mean, both got a lot of pride, a lot of tradition, man.
To have an abortion, no more kissing. But then these critics crucify you. Journalists try to burn you.
Okay, first off, that's against the rules. You cannot name first name babies last name basketball players. It doesn't work that way. You need to go with Bill or Tom or Steven or anything. Don't be naming people last names. People started doing that with Nolan Ryan, and how many Ryans do you know? There's too many of them.